No, it's.
Dímelo,
It's
dímelo.
nothing. I just. Seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to prostitution. I wish there was more we could do. This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
You're doing your best. It's all anyone can do.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it,
Pómetele
wasted.
caña.
You'll fix it.
I don't know. It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I turn you away. Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure.
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
You're telling me change comes from within.
Sure.
Not the advice I imagined hearing from you.
I'm full of surprises.
Trip-trap.
Yeah, maybe you should handle this one.
Madre mía, qué gentuza.
Yeah,
Como
maybe
diría
you
el
should.
lóbulo, menuda gentuza. Pues aquí tenemos el término de gentuza, viendo esos individuos que hay por
Maybe.
ahí.
Just be careful, please.
Always.
La pobre. No, pero es largo el capítulo, ¿eh? El bar Trip Trap, el Bronx. Toma, y barrio elegante, sofisticado y de lujo, el Bronx. Hostia, ¿no? Aquí están todas potentes.
What do you want, Sheriff?
I'm looking for the woodsman.
Well, he's not here. So I guess you can go now.
¿Por qué? ¿Porque tú lo digas?
Look, I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice, so try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks.
Oh.
No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at
Si es
all,
que vino
which
alguna vez, dice.
I don't know.
Does he tell you when to close, too?
Nope. And he doesn't tell me when to tell you to fuck off.
Chúpame la polla, anda. Pues mira, aquí si pasa algo tenemos un arma. Cogemos el palo este. Lo introducimos en el cráneo de este chaval aquí. A ver. No tenemos cambio. Hostia, estos son los huevos que tiene en el bar de Moe, el Moe. Qué asco.
Let me solve the mystery for you. They're pickled eggs.
Oh, I know what they are. I'm just trying to figure out why anyone
Qué
would
asco.
Eat this.
Qué asco, marico.
A lot of stools in this place. But there's only one right next to you.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother my customers? You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
Con lima? No.
No.
A palo seco.
Well, I don't got any anyway.
Think that's funny? Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious. It was all right. This is serious, Holly. Harboring a fugitive is gonna get you in as much trouble as he's in. You could lose everything.
Mírala.
Holly, you're out of paper towels and
Pero este no habrá sido, vamos.
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. You'll be back. Now, here you are.
You and me been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Well, Woody, that makes two of us. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats. Just want to talk. This doesn't have to go like this.
Qué asco.
Maybe he don't want to talk to you. Why don't we let him tell me that?
Okay, Grant.
Vamos a ver qué nos dice este. Este no ha sido, está claro.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, well, everyone knows you. Big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. Kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. You know why I'm here.
You want to know what happened?
Amongst other things, sure.
It's funny. The shit you're willing to do for money. I'd walked past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money.
Tenía dinero.
I was sure of it. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
So... You were planning on robbing her?
Yeah. Her and her grandma.
Grandma? Wait, what are you talking about?
Red Riding Hood. Her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already
Pero
there.
Si está roja?
Lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could.
I already know this story, Woody.
You should. You were there.
I'm not talking about Red Riding Hood. I'm here about Faith. She was murdered.
What? Faith? Who's that?
The girl you were beaten on this morning.
No, 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 no. I was here. I swear.
It doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead hours later.
She's dead? Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that. I hit that girl. I did. I shouldn't have, but I didn't kill her. You believe me, right? They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
He was here. That's the fucking truth, Sheriff.
You see? Bigby, please. You can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it.
Ayúdame a buscarla. Y cállate la boca. Pero tú no me vaciles, ¿eh?
This isn't what I want.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody. Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lapdog. Only comes sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
Lapdog? Really?
Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door.
I wouldn't call her that. It's happened before, and it doesn't end well.
I didn't realize you were the bitch of the bitch.
Oh, good.
What the fuck? ¿Qué mierda es eso?
Should have walked out of here when you had the chance.
Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Hostia, qué asco. ¿Qué hace? Hijo de puta, no quería atacarle. Finalmente transformar el lobo, ¿no? Y ahí terminar el capítulo. Toma. ¿Esta mierda de bicho qué es? Las uñas de lobo, ¿no? Está liado parda, tío. Está liado parda. Ya está, lo va a matar. ¡Lo va a matar! Puta, no quería atacarte, cabrón. Buen pescuezo ahí. ¡Ojo! Venga, al final palo pilla, lo que decía yo. Venga, rompe piernas, ¿eh?
Whisky.
Madre mía, puta troll. Qué asco de cara. La botella. La uña que tiene. Si yo venía tranquilo, yo no iba a atacar.
Shit.
It's not like you were gonna pay for it anyway.